How much money does she spend on these things?
Izumi! Hmm? Has anyone seen Izumi today?
Hey, Miss Kuroi. I got a Miss Izumi on the line for you.
Kuroi speaking. Why aren't you in class?
I'm sorry. I gotta take the day off. I'm not feeling too good.
That's unusual. Did you catch a cold or something?
Nah, it's just the May sickness is all.
Huh?
I feel sluggish, you know?
Hurry up and get down here!
Hey, we're going home now. What's up, Konata? Why are you stuffing all those books in your bag?
The exams start tomorrow, and that means I gotta take all my books home tonight so I can cram till dawn.
You never take your books home to study? You leave them here every day? Unbelievable. Look, Konata, for one thing, there's no way you're gonna learn all that stuff the night before an exam.
I've always made it through exams doing it this way.
You're confident. We'll see how long that attitude lasts you tomorrow.
Okay, I'm gonna return the exams you took the other day.
Not too shabby. How'd you do?
Please don't ask, sis, but I did the best I could, you know.
How about you, little Miss All-Nighter? Totally passed it.
You aren't human, are ya?
Lucky star.
Blah, I don't feel like doing anything.
Come on, we're all going home. On the way home, you always end up hanging out with us anyway.
It's Comp Fest, and they're gonna be giving out cool cards. I gotta collect them all. Right, time to get a part-time job.
You're talking out loud to yourself again. That's crazy. I've never heard of anyone using a case of May sickness as an excuse before.
I understand where she's coming from, though.
Well, they call it a sickness, so the excuse is totally legit, isn't it?
Do you honestly think that's true?
Yeah.
What exactly is the May sickness, anyway?
Miyuki, you want to explain it?
Well, by definition, May sickness happens after you've accomplished a major goal, such as a college entrance exam, or if you've just gotten a new job. It also happens when a relationship that started in April doesn't work out, or when you can't reconcile the life you wanted versus the life you have. The symptoms include lethargy, apathy, and even a mild depression. You see? If you just feel lethargic, I don't think you can call that the May sickness.
Besides, all of us are still in the 11th grade, so it doesn't even apply to us yet.
I like the change of pace in spring. I always do my best this time of year.
Oh, yeah. I guess I can see your point, though. I tend to feel a little blah around this time of year, too. I don't know, it's like sometimes I don't even feel like doing homework and stuff when I get home.
Yeah, I'm the same way.
I'm skipping the snide remark. I'm pooped.
What's wrong, Yuki-chan? Why are you sighing and stuff?
I'm a little embarrassed to talk about it. It's like my phobia about contact lenses. I'm afraid to go to the dentist, and I've put it off for so long that my cavity's gotten worse. And now it's so bad that it hurts even when I drink water. But isn't that sort of normal? I mean, I'm afraid of that too.
But if you knew it was gonna get this bad, then why didn't you take care of it earlier?
Well, even though I knew it was going to be tough for me when my teeth started hurting, for some reason you still don't want to go to the dentist. Even after the pain starts, you still don't want to go anywhere near a dentist. You just put it off and try to bear it for as long as possible.
Are dentists really that scary? I've never had to deal with them, so I don't know.
You've never been to a dentist? I'm jealous. There's that distinct medicine-y smell in the office, and then the tension as you wait in the lobby.
I know, and the sound of those drills drilling away in the back.
Mm-hmm. Change getter.
So scary.
Maybe guys like going to the dentist more than girls do.
Why's that?
Don't they say that a drill is kind of like a guy's...
Dinosaur Empire!
I hear guys go totally nuts for battles between robots that use drills for weapons.
Yeah, but I think they'd hate to have their teeth shaved off. Know what? When you go to the dentist, have you ever noticed how pretty all the dental assistants and receptionists are?
Come to think of it, they are.
I wonder why that would be.
Maybe the person hiring them has certain aesthetic standards.
Beautiful dental assistants and drills.
The way you put it, I agree. It does seem more geared towards men.
Then, what do you think a dentist geared more for women would be like?
First thing they'd have to get rid of would be that medicine-y smell.
And the
chair they put you in should be one of those puffy reclining chairs with a massager in it.
Aromatherapy would be relaxing. And you could also have a foot massage at the same time.
That sounds good.
And if you were able to play games while they were drilling on you, that would help to ease the pain.
It might be hard to play games then.
But it is a good idea to have something to distract us.
Like putting on some headphones and listening to your favorite tunes.
Yeah, good one.
That's a great idea.
Mm-hmm.
But in the end, I still don't want to go to the dentist.
Me neither.
What the?
Now what's wrong?
They're turning another one of my favorite series into an anime, but the cast is totally different from the one on the drama CD.
Really? I don't get what the big deal is.
Is this like an act of God or something? Politics, money, what?
I never got into drama CDs, so I don't care who's in the cast. If the voices match the characters in the original series, I'm okay.
But that's not how it works, Kagamine. If you're used to listening to the drama CDs, it's weird when you start watching the anime and all the voices are different. See, it takes a long time before that weirdness goes away.
Huh?
But something good definitely comes out of news like this.
Yeah, like what?
Drama CDs and anime. You can enjoy two worlds with two different sets of voices. That's two for the price of one.
You're quite the tough shopper, aren't you?
Well, guys, looks like Miyuki-san's left a nugget on her plate, so it's up to us to figure out who's gonna get to eat it. How about we have a staring contest and the winner gets to eat?
What? That is so childish.
That sounds fun. Come on, let's do it.
I think Kagami may have already won.
You say something?
Then let's begin the staring contest right now. Bleh-bleh! Overreacting.
I'm sorry I took so long. The bathroom was crowded. Did I miss something?
Come on, show Miyuki that crazy face you just made.
No, I don't want to.
It was amazing, Miyuki. You've never seen anything like this ever.
Fine. Really a compliment? So I saw this report on TV about how many books the average Japanese person reads in a year. Anyway, they said manga wasn't good enough and that only normal books counted.
Is it manga?
I wonder if light novels would count.
Huh? I don't know. I guess it's okay if you counted light novels.
What about picture books?
They're called books, so I guess they count?
If you said Harry Potter and books like that are ordinary, everyone who's into the fantasy genre would agree, right?